Gainesville Dolphins. I'm Riley, and I know everybody's excited. It's Friday. This is the 48th day of school.
I'm Levi here with the pledge. Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Hannah. Make sure you are sitting very still and quiet while we have our moment of silence.
I am Bree with our weather. Our weekend weather is looking cold and rainy. The temperatures will be between 59 and 67 degrees. Make sure you stay warm and dry this weekend.
Sup, me, Liam, with some upcoming events at school.
Next Tuesday is going to be the last day of bring in socks for October.
But what about shoes? They're going to wear those to school.
Pork cards go home on Monday, and
on November 2nd,
gonna have an author visit.
Maddie, I hope that everyone tries their hardest to show their month's life skill today. Here are a few words about this month's life skills from the office.
Hi guys, I'm here today to talk to you about our life skill of the month for October, integrity. Integrity is to act according to what is right and what is wrong. Jesse Grace, what does integrity mean to you? Awesome. Rowan, what does integrity mean to you?
It's like one teacher is working with one student. You shouldn't be having a little party. You should still be working on your work.
Henry, what does integrity mean to you?
Like when you're at home and I have two jobs and my mom always has to tell me like, you just go do
water the plants.
Water the plants and feed the dogs. And then even if she's like folding laundry or something, I should still go and water the plants and
do a good job. Awesome. Cadence, what does integrity mean to you?
When you do something right even though someone's not watching you.
Awesome. So guys,
I made here with our weekly classroom spotlight. Please enjoy seeing a small glimpse into kindergarten and in Miss Biko's classroom.
Only one. How many M&Ms would you get to take home?
44.
Because 45 minus 1 is 44. Now, Nathan, if I gave you 45 M&Ms, and then I gave Nathan,
what's the weather like today?
Like today, like today. What's the weather like today? Today is...
What is?
Sunny.
Sunny. Sunny. So we're going to put a check on our graph and...
you for watching the Dickens Fish Splash News Show. We all hope that everyone works hard today. Have a wonderful weekend.